Duvar, Part 5. As Du and Eva arrived on their 14th cloud layer, a large flock of giant white birds were cycling overhead. Du and Eva stood on their cloud and watched as the giant birds continued to cycle and ride the streams of the wind. They both laughed to watch birds fly. "They fly just like us," said Eva, as she held Du close to her. "Yes, there Du, sweetie," said Du as he held her. As the giant white birds kept circling, they slowly began to come closer to where Du and Eva were standing, until they were all the way down to the cloud and stood all around Du and Eva. Du and Eva began to laugh, and they knew instinctively there was about to be something wonderful. As Du and Eva looked at the giant birds, and the giant birds looked at them. One by one, each bird turned into a person, and they were each dressed a little different in beautiful apparel. Du and Eva smiled at each one of them, because they know who this was. It was their friends, the golden gliders from the sun, to pay a visit. From the circle of golden gliders, their leader stepped forward and did a slight bow, as Du and Eva did the same. He was a beautiful man and very tall. He had dark eyes and dark hair, and was very direct and real with his manners. Du and Eva knew this great being, as they giggled a little and then all of them hugged. "Hello, my wonderful friends," said the being as he smiled with them. "Hello, Ribasa," said Eva in her ever so lovely voice that echoed everywhere. "I have come with the golden gliders to share with you too what is taking place in all the round worlds below. There are some unaware souls who have the heart and intent to free themselves from the tyrant lords who rule over all the Maya. The kings and queens of the round worlds do not want the sleeping souls free, and so we have a plan, and we would like the two of you to be with us on this great adventure. What say you to this proposal?" asked Ribasa as he smiled. "Of course we will do this with you. I have already contacted Mr. Farmer, and he's becoming more aware. Du and I were going to go back down to the lower cloud layers and try to contact more sleepy people. It will be fun for all of us to be together with this adventure," said Eva. "We have a wonderful plan to share with you too, as to what we will be doing on the round worlds," said Ribasa, as they all laughed.